Hi, I'm Rick, and this is Scout, my Frisbee partner and learned driving companion. And today, we're going to be taking a look at a safety feature that may have already saved your life, and you didn't even know it. Stick around, and we'll demonstrate the invisible lifesaver of electronic stability control. Electronic stability control, or ESC. It often looks like this on your dash. It sits quietly, ready to spring into action to help improve stability and to help prevent you from losing control of your car. First thing to know, ESC is always on.
It can help prevent skids and rollovers, most commonly on slippery roads or during sharp turns.
Take a look at what happens without ESC.
Technicians have turned off the ESC, something you can't do at home. See, the car almost does a complete 360 spin out. Imagine being in the real world.
You could have swerved off the road, rolled over, or maybe even veered into oncoming traffic. Now watch this. Same swerve, but with ESC doing its job. It kicks in automatically.
Notice how the swerve is quickly corrected. There's little or no spin out.
So, how does it work?
ESC constantly analyzes your car's steering, wheels, and direction. If it senses your car is beginning to spin or rotate, ESC takes control of one or more wheels to quickly stabilize your car before you might lose control. In milliseconds, it adjusts braking and the gas to stabilize your car and return it to your intended path.
ESC is remarkable technology. Here's a remarkable dog to help explain.
Scout has amazing agility, thanks in part to his precise control over all four legs.
Now imagine how much control your car has when ESC has precise control over all four wheels.
It's estimated that ESC saved more than 2,200 lives from 2008 to 2010.
A few things to remember. ESC relies on ABS, your anti-lock braking system, to function.
Therefore, it is less effective on gravel and lightly packed snow. Also, if your ESC or ABS dash light stays on during driving, your car should be checked by a mechanic.
The best thing about ESC, you don't have to turn it on for it to work. It's ready when you are. Kind of like Scout here.
But always remember, slow down before taking turns and increase following distance, especially on slippery roads.
Remember, you are your car's best safety feature. No more, drive safer. Visit mycardoeswhat.org and check out all the other videos, graphics, and info about the latest safety features. All right, buddy, enough driving around. Who wants to go for a walk?